leaving the house, going for breakfast. How you feeling? Yeah. Bike's on the back, trailer. Good luck to Uncle Steve, yay!
So here we are, the 20th of August, just packing for the Raid Pyrenean now. Co-pilot, driver, looking after us, one of the riders, powerhouse, and lots of that thing, and me. And there's the old machine getting ready to go. Anyway, lovely evening in Whitstable. See you soon. There he is, the old Nancy boy, as usual, farting around.
You ready for beating, boy? There she is. Hello, princess. Yes, on camera. Your ears are ugly. Thank you.
We are, fires. We are to the trip.
Oh, she started videoing now.
Absolutely. Dover.
What's the deal?
Not good. Not good. We don't know where we're going. We're going to head home.
Many, there is delayed already.
How many kilometres till the first night?
I don't know. We're just working on that. About 300k.
That's fine. That's the closest. What one was it? The one we picked out?
Bruges.
This
one here.
Yeah.
Bruegel.
Yeah.
Yep.
What's the pronunciation, Pugs?
We're still waiting to go.
So here we are. Now, what time are we? 8:15. Deviation, road closed. We're trying to find a spot by the river. So,
we'll have a little stay bit back there already with him.
Night one.
Yeah, so after 9:15 at night, we've arrived. Massive delays on the ferry.
Not one of them top ones record.
Oh.
Morning.
Yeah.
Is that recording?
Yeah. Day two. Had a well cosy night up here with Pugs.
I'm a broken man. I don't think I'm ever going to be the same again.
Uncle Pug shared a sleeping bag with me. Where's our dog go?
Look at that. Nice and warm down here, mate.
Bugs.
We are day two. We are now 395 kilometres away from our destination. Everything's all going well. The sun's come out at last. So yeah, all good. Day two commences.
Cheers.
So here we are. We're at Arcachon, well near Arcachon, near Biscarrosse. We've been driving around for a while trying to find a spot, very, very busy. I did warn the boys, but you know, we had a look, didn't we? It's good though, look at this spot we've ended up. We're not meant to be here tonight, so I hope we're not going to get moved on. But yeah, lovely, lovely. Well done, boys. Well done, Lance. Fair cheers for your help today.
Yeah, well done, mate. Couldn't have done it without you. Just broken up.
Just about, yeah, it's been asleep for a day and a half.
Here we are. We just found this outside the tent, outside the van. I'm not sure what it is. Lance is trying out his new sleeping bag. What a Muntie.
Mate, lovely in here.
Look at this spot.
Absolutely cosy.
Absolutely fab. This is where me and Steve learnt to kite surf 13 years ago. Oh my god. Haven't got any better since then anyway.
Right, here we are, day three. Still on the road. Right, first glimpses of the Pyrenees. There we are, there's the bad boys. So the boys are going to be tackling these soon. So we've had 3 days, none of us have washed. Lance hasn't stopped farting. They're fucking annoying us, but apart from that, all's good. Boys on tour.
Hey. Lance is quite ready for the trip.
That's about right.
A little bit more difficult for him. And we're going to get rid of his mud guards as well. Got to take these off.
We took the shopping basket off earlier.
Hotel camping now.
We feel Joss is full of lead.
Right, here we are. Team A have arrived at the airport, waiting for the bags to turn up. Someone's had a special haircut for the occasion. Hey. Yeah. Looks like a toilet brush.
Yeah. I managed to persuade Holly to do it last night.
So here we are. First dilemma of the day.
What?
Keith putting his thing on. Gonna do well on this trip. Look at this. Right, winner?
I'm having nothing to do with it, mate. Have you sorted my bike out, by the way?
That's for Joss to go in. Lance can sleep in that.
Have you seen our room? You've got to get our room on camera. Seriously.
Oh, this is the room. Chuck stitched Joss up with.
Thumb screw on here?
Yeah.
It's, what's the matter with that? It's
what?
Beautiful.
What's the matter with that?
It's lovely.
Here we go, guys.
Have a good ride.
It's a start.
Have a good ride.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Have a good ride. Cheers. 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 Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
We've got a little team thing for everybody. Jossie boy. Joss. Prendas.
I forgot you have to always buy your things from Prendas.
There we go, for the co-pilots.
Let's have a look, Joss.
Biggie boy.
Oh, nice.
So look at that. Okay, if you got one as well.
Bloody hell.
It might mess your hair up, Dad. Careful.
Cheers.
Thank you. There you go, mate. There you go, Lancey boy.
Boom.
So you've got one for the old Team England.
Yes.
Sorted.
Smart, though. Well done, Steve.
Okay. Well done, Steve.
Cheers, Steve.
Ridiculously.
Day one. Do you know there's people around?
I thought it would fall off.
What was that?
Yeah, don't do it.
I thought it would fall. This thing is magnetic.
That was on the front of the.
How you feeling, Richard?
Slightly nervous at all.
What's it
do, say? That's a video Service. Camera.
Good morning, Joss. How are you feeling on this first day?
Powerful.
Silently confident. Good luck, boys. We'll see you at the beach.
All the best, mates. Well done.
All the best. That's it. They're going. The wrong way. Good luck, boys. Right, here we are, first stop. Guys are doing very well. On track. Well, in front of time, actually. Steve's a little bit wobbly. We just had a nice little coffee. So all good so far, all good. We're busy, loads of people on the road. So being Sunday. Good man.
So there's the first cold, Darren, what do you reckon?
Not bad, how far was that?
169 metres.
Nothing?
Yeah, 10,800 to go. Here they come, the other lads, first cold. First cold, Rich.
All right?
Yeah. Bingo.
Brilliant. No surprise.
See you at the top. Bunch of losers.
Go, Jay! Oh, hey.
Alright, so we've just had the news about our hotel being overbooked, I reckon, but they're saying something wrong with the water supply, so they've changed us to this place. So, what do you reckon? Could be worse. So we've gone from being on a really busy, horrible main road, full of smelly bikers, cyclists, to this amazing, amazing... Oh, I don't know how to describe it. It is a hotel, but it could be like almost like a chateau, I suppose. But yeah, very, very nice. And the guys have got the entire top floor, which is fab. And I'm going to be sleeping in the grounds in the van, which is nice. So, what a result. What a result. Day two, big day. How are we all feeling? Are we confident? Are we confident? Yeah. Good, well done, boys. Doing well. Right, we're here at the start of the cold abyss. So there's a little sign here just to explain what it's all about. So they've got a 16 kilometer ascent. So yeah, good luck boys. They're gonna be coming up here. They might stop here, they might not. We're just waiting in case they need any water or anything. And then the plan is to meet them halfway. Again, we're stopped if they need anything. If not, then we're gonna meet them at the top and then regroup and then do the descent together. So. Yeah, good luck, lads. See you at the top. All feeling confident, boys? Yeah. First proper test. Good luck, boys. How was that, Darren? Did you enjoy that, mate?
Well, that nice little bit there?
No, rubbing your balls with your cream.
One more, Kate.
Dig deep, son.
Mummy!
Well done, mate. Two more K, you're nearly there.
K and a half.
Yep. Well done, son, you're nearly there. 1.5k to go, huh? Dig deep.
How far are you
from me? About 5 minutes. Not far. Yeah, see you at the top, huh? Go on the diesel.
There he is. Doing a great job again, there's the boys. We're at the top of the cold abyss. And we're just about to start the descent. Have a little look around there. Look at that, boys. Beautiful.
Come on, big boy, let's go!
Go!
was that? Come on, Dickie boy, push it! Yeah! Whee! Ah, look at my world. Hold on, I'm going to take this off. Yeah. Yeah, the old van, the old Pudster. There he is, getting out of trouble in there. Come on, mate.
This is halfway up the Tournament.
How's it getting on?
Well done, son. Doing well. Hot enough for you? Check this place out. This is well hot today. And the boys are doing really well. Unbelievable. Yeah. About halfway now. Oh, look at this. There go the boys. Still got another 300 metres to climb. This is a fucking monster climb. They have absolutely no idea what they're going through. That is a puddle of sweat that's just come off of Steve whilst he's been standing there. It's really, really hot. It's got to be 30, I suppose. 28, 30. And they're going through hell at the moment, so keep it up, guys. Look at this. Well done, man. The line's just ahead. Keep going.
What's the fuss about? That was easy.
Well done, mate. Good effort, Richard.
Right.
Yeah, well done, mate. Just there on the right. Well done, boys.
Yeah. He wouldn't let Lars.
Oh, Darren,
off,
third place. The boys are doing well.
Uh-huh. Here's the rougher man. Yeah, over the line, over the line. Sprint.
There's none round here, mate. Must be round you.
That's three of us. Have you seen Steve anywhere?
No.
Where's
Steve?
Good work, fella.
Well done, boys. Here come the boys. All right, boys.
All right, mate.
Come on, boys, good luck, one more to go. And then it's a crepe stop next. And then we got a lunch break. So what's happened to the others then?
Lance's not far behind, we were together.
Ah, well done, son. You alright, mate?
Oof.
Steve's behind ya. Hey, made you look.
Take that from me.
Yeah. Here comes Stevie boy. Here he comes. Go on, son. Nearly there, mate.
Hey!
Well done, son. Keep going. Nearly there. Boy Wonder, here he is. Come on, son. Come on, Stevie D. Team Sky.
Seems to cry.
Hello. This is your old dance story. Good dance. How was that then, Josh and Boy? Enjoy that. Do you want some water? You're going to get fucking run over then, man.
No more.
Well done, Lance.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Well done, Sam.
I've been waiting for that.
It's fucking, yeah, brilliant.
Yeah, your boy's done well. That was really steep. Really steep.
I can't believe. 14%. That 14% must be average up the whole lot.
Average?
No, not average.
Well done, boys. How was that? Nice day? Enjoy that?
I couldn't wait to get off the fucking thing.
Any comments on today's adventures?
Forget today.
Forget today. You done yeah. Really
no,
well.
No, no. Good day. Hard day. But we're here now, in the sun.
Well done. Well done. What do you reckon, Richard? Good day?
Brilliant. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Buzzing.
Well done, mate.
Buzzing.
Long way, 173 kilometres.
What do we reckon then, Lance?
That was my best day.
Your best day, yeah. Lance was on form today. Yeah, you done well, son.
Yeah.
What do you reckon then, Keith? Any comments?
Brilliant like to day, add? Mate. Yeah, very well done.
Yeah, they done all right,
didn't
they?
They done well.
They done well. Yep. So this is our new hotel. We shall see what this is like, but it looks nice. Day four, and the boys are all in good spirits. Tough day yesterday. The forecast is a bit rubbish today, but hopefully we're going to get into better weather later. Here we are, come to the Pyrenees. Got good roads here. They've got about 2 inches of gravel on these roads, and it is dodgy. The police kindly informed us that this was the situation. So the rest of them are all in front, so, but you can see, look at the way this wheels are skipping around on that stuff. So it's not pleasant at all. Anyway, we'll let you know how we get on.
All right. Last now, thing we look out behind.
Here we are, this is some of the sharp hairpins. The guys are going to be coming down shortly. In fact, it's quite good they're coming down and not going up this lot. Feeding time at the zoo. How's everyone feel after that climb?
I'm just about spinning legs at 7.
I think there is about 1500 metres of climbing left. 1000? Now including tomorrow.
With each
Sean too.
Yeah.
I've got the eyes.
But what happened there then? I missed it.
Shoulder.
Yeah?
He barged you off the rope pretty much.
Did you get it?
No, I missed it. I'm sorry, man. Takes about half hour for this thing, Sean.
That part of wood.
Oh. You enjoy that?
Yeah. That's brilliant.
That's the last major one of the whole trip, isn't it?
Yeah.
And who won that one?
With the steward.
Now, where's the line?
I think I'll give it to you. Nice.
Sprint finish, last call.
Last call,
come on.
Is it going to be a sprint finish?
Yes. Oh, we've had a nice chat all the way up.
Here we go.
Well done,
oh, here we go. Last call. Last call. Cold as yours.
Lovely chat all the way up.
Me and Josh were.
Did Steve have a lovely chat?
No.
We've got to know Steve a lot more.
Can I just say one
Steve,
thing about
that? Did you have a nice chat, or was it just Aaron?
That'll be on there,
won't it? That's all I've got to say about that.
Lovely chat, thank you.
Follow me.
Am I looking like a little Buddha again?
Yeah, you are. Little fat Buddha.
Put your legs together.
You keep finding holes to stand in.
Last climb, that was. Here he is. Boy Wonder. Hey, got it on camera as well. Chains off. Fucking hell. So, Lance.
Josh, I'm not buffed. I'm white, please.
What's the highlight of the trip then?
Highlight of the trip?
Apart from the girl in the participant.
Hey, you bastard.
Well,
he's going to say that.
Good luck, boys. They're on the last of their trip now. Last 30k's to go. Are you feeling quietly confident on this last bit, Richard? The old hip's hurting a little bit, but he's doing all right. Steve's doing all right. He's up there. The old dark horse, Darren.
Good.
He's doing well. A Lancey boy, blue eyes. And Joss. Athlete extraordinaire.
Oh, I can't hear a word you're saying, mate.
Good luck. Enjoy. Right, we're just coming to the end of the trip. We're trying to get through loads of traffic now. The guys are weaving their way through. The old Garmin keeps trying to take us through these tiny little old towns, and they're a nightmare. They just wanted us to drive down one load of stairs, so that was interesting. But the guys are, obviously they want to finish this trip in 100 hours, so it's quite important that they do that. Yes. We will see what happens. I think they're going to do it, but it's just traffic's a bit of a pain at the moment. Hey, we're at Sebree's. The boys have made it. We're just walking down to the beach, and they're going to have a celebratory swim. So, fucking well done, son. They've done amazing. 100k's today. Record time. They've done it under the 100 hours. So, mission accomplished. Well done, boys.
I
thought he's not the strong man.
Will
you stop moaning? We'll make a little group photo before you jump in. Congratulations, guys. Well done. Well done.
Come on
then,
smile at me, please.
Put your head up, Bridget. Here they go. A well-deserved swim. Coast to coast. Under 100 hours. Well done, guys. Well done, Keith. Well done, mate.
Cheers, buddy.
Here come the boys, now coming here to the water after their swim. First one out, Steve, looking very well tasty.
That was for you, mum.
Here come the other boys, all struggling out. Nicely cooled off. He's looking at the camera, smiling. There's Richard, Lance, Darren. Bring up the rear, Joss. Here he comes. Very good, well done.
All the boys decided to chip in to your present at the end.
that's been sent around to us all. We've it's nothing special, just a little something to say thank you for what you've done and the trip you organised.
Oh wow, man! Wicked! Oh, let's have a look. Thank you.
We have a look on the front of it.
Yeah, we'll read it.
Sarah.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
that's.
Oh. Oh. Oh, that's mental.
Any final last words, Steve?
Any final words?
Very touched, very emotional. They've all been with me.
No, you deserve it,
mate. Thanks,
yeah,
mate.
Thanks,
mate.
Yeah. All the other ones done. Hard work setting it around.
Well done, mate.
Well done.
Cheers, bud. Thank you, boys. That was amazing. Thank you very much. Deservedly, the yellow jersey. The right person's got the right colour. Get out of here, boys. You saw it right. Thank you very much.